The design I gave my new character, Emily, was a bit bizarre looking, so she's just going to look like a stock standard Astra with the ability to talk to others and drive herself. Maybe after the Pinky Punk movie, I might make another movie about the government trying to capture her and do experiments on her to see what makes her so special. So that's a character update about Emily. So, see ya.